New technologies provide opportunities for us to interpret changes in the built environment more automatically than before using remote sensing data. This is the beginning of a new era. We will start using artificial intelligence to update the National Topographic Database faster than today. As a result, the degree of automation of the updating of the most important objects in the National Topographic Database, such as buildings and the road network, will increase significantly.
Well, ATMOS stands for Advanced Technologies for Map Updating. In short, we are using artificial intelligence to promote more precise and up-to-date GIS data for the whole society.
With financing from the Finance Ministry, we have studied how we can interpret changes in the built environment, such as where in Finland new buildings have been constructed and old ones demolished faster and more effectively. We have also found a new, faster way to interpret where the new roads have been built. The automation enables us to produce more information about the properties of a road. Information about the road network is crucial for satellite positioning to work. This information is used by those operating in logistics and rescue services. We have also studied how to map parts of waterways with smaller features such as ditches and streams in the topographic database. Information about the precise locations of water channels is needed in water protection work, for example.
Well, it seems that the technology itself is mature enough, and the data sets we need with this technology, like aerial photographs and LiDAR data, the quality of those data sets is like good enough to produce good results. Well, after the project, we will continue to study how we can use the knowledge we have learned in this project to map other objects like forests and fields more automatically in the future.
This project is being carried out by NLS Topographic Data Production, the Finnish Geospatial Research Institute, FGI, and specialists representing different fields. The project is cooperating not only with the NLS Finnish partners, but also with other Nordic Land Survey agencies. It is important for us to share our know-how and results for the use of our international network. The goal is to produce openly accessible Nordic material for teaching AI, with which other parties can also develop AI solutions in the geospatial data sector.
Well, the National Land Survey of Finland wants to promote open data as well as open science. With the help of the open training datasets, we are hoping that other organizations might also promote new technologies in GIS in the future.
In the future, the National Topographic Database will be updated quickly and easily with the help of artificial intelligence. Customers can see this change through more quickly updated features in the National Topographic Database. Automation helps update data more quickly, which produces benefits for society as a whole.
We hope to connect with all interested parties. We have seminars and other events coming up, and I want to welcome everyone into our events and check our websites. And please feel free to contact us if you want to have any more information about our project.